The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2022 is awarded to the French author Annie Ernaux for the courage and clinical acuity